Amici dei Ribaschi, siamo qui con MJ Jenkins. MJ, thank you for being here. Okay, you couldn't help the team to win the fifth game, but of course you share the joy, isn't it?
Yeah, man, it's unbelievable, man. These guys fought with all their heart. You know, come out here, we was down 0-2, they tied it up. Now we got to go get a game five, man, bring a championship back to Brescia, man, but it's overwhelming, man.
Dice che addirittura è una cosa strabordante la gioia, perché questi ragazzi hanno giocato col cuore e sono stati capaci di pareggiare la serie e andare a giocarsi la prima. So now, looking forward to game five, what do you think the key will be? What do you think that, how much will count the home court advantage?
Pastoria plays well at home. I don't think they've lost there all season besides once to Barcelona. But as you can see, man, when we win, you know, we win pretty good. You know, when everybody plays well, of course we're comfortable at home, but you know, just there we got to stay calm, stay composed, and just play what we did, do the things we did here. There, yeah, exactly.
Thank you, MJ. No problem. Congratulations. Allora, MJ ci ha detto sì che ovviamente Pistoia gioca molto bene sul suo campo, ha perso pochissime partite in casa. Secondo lui la chiave potrà essere giocare con calma, concentrati e composti, curare molto l'esecuzione, perché come ha dimostrato questa squadra stasera, quando gioca come sa, può realizzare qualsiasi obiettivo.